like we're over. Get over me. Fuck, stop following me.
Yeah, because we
over.
Yeah.
Abusive boyfriend, help. Anyway, if you guys are new to our channel, welcome to JD Vlogs. Yes,
we were a couple vlog channel, but things are different now.
We're over.
For 24 hours.
What'd you just say?
What?
What'd you just say?
I said
we're
over.
I'm too busy looking at myself because I'm single and I'm cute. Where are the ladies at? Where are the single ladies at?
Run.
So basically, we're broken up for 24 hours. Super tragic.
Dang, this is horrible.
But I am going to be your wing woman.
Bruh.
So we're going to get you my, all the ladies.
My wingman.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
I guess this is goodbye.
I bet.
When your boyfriend breaks up with you, but you still love him, come back.
Well, ex-girlfriend, explain how this works.
So basically, you can't be doing that when we're not dating. You can't be wearing like. Would you wear that on our first date? No.
Would I wear this on our first date? No, I'm going shirtless. Oh, you mean I gotta look good for people?
Yeah, you gotta actually put yourself together, guys. So first step is we need to go shopping for him.
Shopping.
First off, you gotta be a mega tool if you want all the ladies, you feel me?
What do you mean? Oh, take it up!
A few moments later.
Oh my god! Oh, yes! Okay, you're doing great so far. Alright, so right now we're at the mall because Josh told me when he was younger he used to pick up girls here. He used to be a little savage.
A little savage back in the day.
Oh, no.
Why you always lying? Oh my god.
Baby. Let's go.
Whoa.
Still savage, though.
Okay, just because I had a girlfriend doesn't mean I'm not savage anymore.
Did you get your ears pierced at Claire's? Because I could totally see you doing that.
No, I got my ears pierced at like a little booth, but they're not pierced no more.
Thank god.
So the reason I brought him here is because we both gotta help each other look better so we can date other people. You know? Look, babe, even you can afford it. All right, guys, so since we're broken up, I want him to look the best he can possible look, so I picked him out a great outfit. You're gonna love it. Ladies, he's single, here he is. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god, babe, y'all look good. Hey, you can't make sexy ugly, all right? Whatever you put me in, it doesn't matter.
My ex-boyfriend.
Yo, there's some cute girls here. Stop. Stop. Sup, ladies? How you doing? Huh? Tough crowd. She's back.
Does anyone else find it weird that my ex-boyfriend's literally just stalking me and following me?
God.
Like, I'm done with this. Like, we're over. Get over me.
Look, like,
stop following me.
I mean, you nasty. Don't. No. Dang it.
Alright guys, so I don't know where Josh is. He must got all upset that we're broken up and I've literally looked everywhere in the freaking mall. There's one place though I think he might be that I haven't checked. And he's a basic white girl, so. Josh? I freaking knew it.
Alright, JD fam. So I thought this whole being single thing would be fun. You know how like people go to the bar when they're single and drink? I eat away my emotions.
I didn't miss her so much. My girl left me, I'm all alone.
Oh my god, you.
This is why we broke up in the first place.
This is worse than the breakup.
If you get it in, we can get back together.
No, no, no. Ew, no. Maybe if I'm maybe if I'm good at basketball, like, the girls will like me.
3, 2, 1.
I'm single!
And wait. No responses.
Shouldn't they, like, just come flocking in?
Not looking like that, they're not. Guys, the hottest guy is next to me, and he keeps checking me out. And now I'm single, so it's okay. Oh my god, you're so cute! Oh shoot! Wait a minute! Oh my, Josh!
Yo!
What?
What is that? We've been broken up for like not more than 5 hours.
I honestly don't know.
That looks like a flower thing. Are you serious? And she already got flowers?
You never got me flowers.
That's a lie.
I'm just kidding, you did. Oh my god.
Look, I'm not mad. I'm not mad.
It smells like spray paint though.
Bad. Yeah, like, these aren't even pretty anyways, you know? Like,
hey, those look expensive.
These flowers, like, they're not even that pretty.
Whoever sent me these flowers, thanks.
Call me.
Okay, wait.
Guys, she's single, so go crazy. Guys, it's such a shame, like, all the new vlog stuff just came in, like the camera and everything.
And we broke up.
And like, JD Vlogs is coming to an end.
Hey babe, Josh.
Did you just call me? Don't. I'm literally texting another girl and you're gonna call me babe?
Well, that's why.
This why
first
we
of all,
up.
Don't call me babe. You just called me babe.
Anyway, I made you a Tinder profile.
You did? Best wingman ever!
I know, I got you!
Best wingman, thanks,
you.
Bro!
I got you!
That was weird. Thanks,
I
thanks,
got
bro.
You.
Good looks, bro. No, <it's> we just missed 3 guys.
Ready? Come on. Send it.
Thanks, bro. Good looks.
Yeah, so you want to see the pictures I chose for you? I think they're really cute, and I wanted to get some that like really
you know
accentuated
what? Yeah.
Your look, so
you're
like
know
you can pull all the girls to freaking
yeah,
feel me.
Baby. All right, show me what we got.
Okay.
Probably like shirtless ones and stuff.
Yes, okay. Okay, so here's picture number one.
No,
what do you think?
No. Oh my god.
Picture number two. Picture number three. And I was gonna caption like lonely and depressed looking for someone to love. And then like you have Ben and Jerry's. It just, I don't know. And then the last one.
Cause I'm a gift, right? Cause like, you're telling me you wouldn't date that?
Like, you not swiping on that, come on.
You swipe, is it right or left? I don't know, I never used Tinder.
Why you always lying? Oh my god.
Right.
Side note, when me and Katie first started dating.
Speaking of side hoes, I have tons of them. Oh, you said side note.
When we first started dating, people kept sending me her Tinder profile picture,
yeah.
But it was like a fake account. So
like people were Tinder. Using, they were catfishing with me.
Yeah, like.
And they'd be like, yo, like she's on Tinder.
I literally
don't
had people from high school that I haven't talked to in years be like, dude, like.
Your girl's on Tinder.
Your girl's on Tinder. Like, I don't know how to tell you. Like, oh my god. And then I found a fake one of myself. They named me Carter, which is a sick name, bro.
I like Josh.
Carter.
Frank, I can't not kiss you. I mean. Don't touch me.
Bye.
You know, I would have made myself a Tinder, but like, frick, I'm good looking. I don't need that. Like, that should just come to me, but you might need a little help. Well, that's gotta go. Here, Josh, you wanna keep this one?
Yeah, let me get that.
No! I mean, Josh! No!
I just miss her so much. Oh baby, I miss you. Josh, this is weird.
I'm just gonna keep this.
Yeah, you know what?
Does this mean I can sing the single lady song? Anyway, if you guys wanna slide in the DMs if you're a guy, hit me up.
Go for it.
Take her off my hands, please.
Crap! Josh! Josh! It's so weird that that's your name because I don't even freaking call you your name. Joshua.
It's my name, don't wear it out.
We're not dating, get off me!
Ugh! Wait. Look over there, what is that? I'm sorry, it's a habit!
I love the habit.
All right, I got one for me and one for my... Oh, I'm sorry, we're not dating anymore. What? Mom, do you want it?
Oh, but we are.
She always kicks the foot up.
What? That's a sign of...
Oh, they're in love.
Oh, what do you want for dinner?
Stop.
No, what do you want?
No, you're supposed to be cooking. This is, I got carry out.
Well, we're not dating, so you don't get anything now.
Yeah, well, I got carry out because Josh, I don't know how to cook, so.
Just kidding, Josh, here, you can have.
Thanks, babe.
All right, guys, so since Josh and I are eating Thai food for dinner, how good does that look?
Bomb.
It looks freaking bomb. We thought that we are gonna have a little challenge. So we're gonna flip a coin, and the loser has to, eat this spice. Yeah. And it's like super spicy. Like, look, they only give you a little bit.
If you've seen yesterday's vlog, you would see that she is a loser because she had to jump in the pool, and today she's gonna have to eat the spice.
It's a coin, so like.
Oh, you spicy.
Ooh. All right, Tatey fam, are you ready? So right now, we're gonna be taking this spice, flip it heads or tails. Josh caught in the air, loser has to basically eat the spice, which is crazy spicy.
I don't wanna.
Like, this tiny little spice is for like all that food there, because that's how spicy it is.
Ready? Ooh, she's spicy. Heads flip it. Flip it. Heads.
No!
Let's go!
Tails. You have to do it.
Then why'd you act? So this is what it's like to take L's. This is what it feels like.
Here, Josh. You have to like put it all in your mouth.
The shot o'clock.
Wait,
turn
I'm
up.
Scared you're gonna like get
hurt. Alright, hit me. One shot of vodka.
Look at me, babe. Look at me. Look at me.
Give me a glass of water.
I can't. I'm filming. Fish what? Fish what? Baby, you okay? You're a bad actor. I don't. You're a bad
actor. Oh, they're on fire. Kiss him, put him out. Kiss him. No, we're not dating!
Oh my God. I totally forgot. Aww.
This whole like not dating thing needs to like end because I want my boyfriend back.
Alright, JD fam, that is all we have for today's video.
Wait,
does
are
this
we done?
Mean we can be kissing like what? Does this mean we can be boyfriend and girlfriend?
I guess this means I'm back together with you.
We have to kiss to make it official.
Sorry, ladies. I mean, you know, who
you
knows?
Had your chance. Guys, you had like almost 24 hours. Like,
yeah, but now I'm off the market. So, psych, you thought.
He loved me. But anyway, you know we gotta get you guys those notification shoutouts. And the notification shoutout winner goes to...
Jackie Kelly, you are the winner.
Congratulations, thank you for having your post notifications turned on. And the Instagram shoutouts are, let me read them real quick, Skater underscore Caroline and Andy underscore Q18.
Oh snap.
Oh snap.
Oh, go crazy. Oh.
And yeah, anyway, guys, if you want to win this new Canon G7X.
Because vlog is life, bro.
Yeah, well, it's not that new, but it's like a month old, and it's our old camera, which is so cool. We love this camera. It's really great. And if you guys want to win this, just make sure you guys click that notification bell.
You want to win it.
Subscribe and do what? Follow us on what?
And follow us on the IG.
IG. And go do it. Anyway, we'll see you guys in the next video, right?
Oh my God. You would bam punch the brand new camera.